brigands I can handle.
Pardon me. Ah, splendid, splendid. It's for a special brew I'm working on. A love elixir like none other. Maybe I'll test it on Farengar first. Oh, but I suppose you expect some compensation. Here. These potions should suffice. Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
Stop right there.
Oh, forgive me, Thane. I didn't realize it was you. We'll look the other way this time. But even the Jarl's influence has its limits. Be more careful.
Rather pale. Could be ataxia. It's quite a problem back home in Cyrodiil.
You there. We're looking for someone in Whiterun. We will pay good money for information. A woman, a foreigner in these lands. Redguard, like us. She's likely not using her true name. We will pay for any information regarding her location. We are not welcome here in Whiterun, so we will be in Rorikstead if you learn anything. It's none of your concern. All you need to know is that we're paying for information. If that doesn't interest you, feel free to walk away. We're looking for a fugitive who comes from Hammerfell, a Redguard woman. She may be somewhere in this city. She cannot hide from us forever.
Thank you.
news of our quarry.
I can take you to any of the Hold capitals. Where do you want to go? See ya.
Man like you needs a war horse, I reckon. None of them's older than 9, and the youngest is 6. Now, the horse I got for sale is 7 years old, but in fine health. She's got a lot of spirit, that one.
Suppose so. Got one all saddled if you've got the coin.
You've got a deal. It's the one with the saddle. Ride strong.
Thank you. On your way up the 7,000 steps again, Clement?
Not today. I'm just not ready to make the climb to High Hrothgar. The path isn't safe.
Aren't the Greybeards expecting some supplies?
Honestly, I'm not certain. I've yet to be allowed into the monastery. Perhaps one day.
Those bears...
Passing through on your way to High Hrothgar?
I hope you can do something about
mostly food supplies like dried fish and salted meats. You know, things that keep fresh for a long time. The Greybeards tend not to get out much, if you catch my meaning. Well, it's kind of an understanding between us. I mean, it just wouldn't feel right to charge them for a bit of preserved food. Trouble is, my legs aren't what they used to be, and climbing the 7,000 steps takes its toll. Really? Well, that would be kind of you. Here, take this bag of supplies. At the top of the steps, you'll see the offering chest. Just leave the bag inside, and you're done. Well, there's the occasional wolf pack or stray, but that's all I've ever had to deal with. Shouldn't be a problem for the likes of you. Other than that, watch your footing. In these wintry conditions, the stairs can be treacherous. Careful up there.